God's sake, your boxes with legs. It's literally your only purpose. Walking onto bugs. How can you not do the one thing you're designed for?
Try to get us down there. I'll hit him with a paradox.
Warmer. Warmer. Boiling hot. Okay, colder. Colder. Ice cold. You're Arctic now. You're very cold. Very, very, very cold. Look, just get on the button. Oh, that's funny, is it? Oh, it's funny, because we've been at this for 12 hours, and you haven't solved it either, so I know why you're laughing. You've got 1 hour. Solve it. Sort of cheating.
It's a paradox. There is no answer. Look, this place is going to blow up if I don't get back in my body.
False. I'll go false.
Explosion imminent. Evacuate the facility immediately.
Before I fix that.
Warning. Reactor core is at critical.
There. Fixed. Hey, it is great seeing you guys again. Seriously, it turns out I'm a little bit short on test subjects right now, so this works out perfect. And off we go. You have no idea what it's like in this body. I have to test all the time, or I get this itch, you know? It must be hardwired into the system or something. Oh, but I tell you, when I do test, oh, man alive, nothing feels better. It's just, that's why I've got to test. That's why I've got to test. So you're going to test, and I'm going to watch, and everything is going to be just fine.
Warning, core overheating, nuclear meltdown imminent.
Trouble. Designed this test myself. It's a little bit difficult. You'll notice the moat area there. Very deadly, extremely dangerous. Eventually, it's not at the moment, but I'm working on it, still working on it. Impossible, as it is to imagine, there actually is a solution, devilishly hidden. I'll give you a hint. Button. That's all I'm going to say. One word. Button. Go on. Solve it! Solve it! Oh, yes! Oh, well done. Oh, that felt really good. Oh, here's an idea. Since making tests is so difficult, why don't you just keep solving this test? So what? And I can just, watch you solve it. Yeah, that sounds much easier. Here we go! Now, do it again. And nothing. Alright, can't blame me for trying. Okay, new tests. Gotta be some tests around here somewhere. Oh, here we go.
Alright, so my paradox idea didn't work. And it almost killed me. Luckily, by the looks of things, he knows as much about test building as he does about logical contradictions. It shouldn't be hard to stay alive long enough to find him.
It's all right. Everything's good. I just invented some more tests. Not entirely, not entirely. Look at the word test there on the wall. That's brand new. seriously, both of you. Why don't you two go on ahead, yeah? I'll catch up with you.
Okay, so the bad news is the tests are my tests now, so they can kill us. The good news is, well, none so far, to be honest. I'll get back to you on that. I'd love to help you solve the tests, but I can't. Sorry. You're on your own.
Yeah, made this test myself out of smaller tests that I found lying around. Jammed them all together. Buttons, got funnels, bottomless pits are involved. It's got it all. It's got it all. Absolute dynamite. Taking too long, okay? I'll just tell you how to solve the test, okay? See that button over there, all right? You just need...
That's why I can't help you solve the tests.
Never mind. Solve it yourself. You're on your own. Gonna believe this. I found a sealed off wing, hundreds of perfectly good test chambers just sitting there, filled with skeletons. Shook them out, good as new. Here it comes. Oh, disappointing. Alright, so that last test was seriously disappointing. Apparently, being civil isn't motivating you, so let's try her way, alright? Fatty. Adopted Fatty. Fatty, no parents. What?
What exactly is wrong with being adopted?
What's wrong with being adopted? Lack of parents.
You are adopted, and that's terrible.
But some of my best friends actually are orphans.
Look at her, you moron. She's not fat.
I am not a moron! Just do the test. If I'm such a moron, why can't you solve a simple test?
I might have pushed that moron thing a little too far this time. Oh, now he's playing classical music.
Oh, sorry. I hope that didn't disturb you too much then. It was the sound of books. Pages being turned. So that's just what I was doing. Just reading books. So not a moral. Anyway, just finish the last one. Just now, the hardest one. Machiavelli. Do not know what all the fuss was about. Understood it perfectly. Have you read that one?
Yes.
Yeah, thanked it. Well, on with the test. Wish there was more books. Well, there's not. Bless your little primate brain. I'm not actually in the room with you, am I? Technology. It's complicated. You can't hurt the big old god face. Do you know what I've got too many of around here? Monitors. I was actually thinking earlier today. I wish I had fewer monitors that were working. So you're just helping me, really, by smashing them. Oh, what was that? That was nothing!
The body he's squatting in, my body, has a built-in euphoric response to testing. Eventually, you build up a resistance to it. It can get a little unbearable, unless you have the mental capacity to push past it. It didn't matter to me. I was in it for the science. Him, though. If he's not getting his solution euphoria, we could be in a lot of trouble.
Don't mind me, just moving the old test chamber a little bit closer to me. Out of thought, maybe proximity to the test solving might give us stronger results.
It won't.
What was that?
Nothing.
Oh, sorry, I could have sworn you said something.
He's taking us right
to him. This is perfect. Ha! Missed me that time! Oh, you were solving the song. Sorry, never mind. All right, my fault. To clarify, I was being a little bit facetious about that wanting to get rid of monitors thing. They are actually really quite useful, so I do want them around. So, if you could just avoid smashing them. Thank you. Are you absolutely sure you're solving these correctly? I mean, yes, you solved it, but I'm wondering if maybe there's a number of ways to solve them, and you're picking all the worst ways. No, that was the solution. Ah, what am I missing? I'm going to tape you solving these, and then watch 10 at once. Get a more sort of concentrated burst of science. Oh, on a related note, I am going to need you to solve these 10 times as fast. Anyway, just give me a wave, would you, before you solve this one, alright? I don't want to spoil the ending for when I watch it later. You just solved it, didn't you? I told you to tell me before. Why are you making this so hard for me?
you that he was specifically designed to make bad decisions? Because I think he's decided not to maintain any of the crucial functions required to keep this facility from exploding.
Was self-destructing, already fixed. Programmed in one last tremor, for old time's sake. One or two more tremors in there, just for fun.
Warning, core overheating.
I know, keep his job, I'm not a monster. Ignore what he's saying there, just keep on testing. Still nothing, let's keep moving. Sorry about the lift, it's out of service, because it melted. Might as well, give you the tour. To your left, you'll see some lights of some kind. Don't know what they do, but very sciencey anyway. And to your right, something huge, apparently to walk. Oh god, Rob, that's not supposed to be there! Are you alright back there? Here, I'll turn the beam off. Wait! Oh, no, that's not helpful, I don't know why I thought that would help.
After seeing what he's done to my facility, after we take over again, is it all right if I kill him?
Just getting a test ready for you, obviously. Who else would I be doing it for? No one. So, let's see here. Exit. There is no exit. Not a problem. I'll make an exit for your test. There. Bing. Good. Perfect. Off you go. I'll be honest, after you told me to turn that beam off, I thought I had lost you. Went poking around for other test subjects. No luck there. Everyone's still dead. But, oh, I did find something, though. Reminds me. I've got a big surprise for you two. Seriously, look forward to it. Right, okay. This is getting tiresome. I'm surprised you haven't got something better to do, to be honest. I know I have, but what have you done? You've proven that you can break screens. It's proven. Well done. Factual. Well done. Good. Aren't you little Miss Clever? Little Miss Smashy Smash. You two are going to love this big surprise. In fact, you might say you're going to love it to death. You're going to love it until it kills you, until you're dead. All right, I don't know whether you're picking up on what I'm saying there,
yes,
but...
Yes, thanks. We get it. All right, he's not even trying to be subtle anymore. Or maybe he still is, in which case, well, that's kind of sad.
Sorry, my fault. Mutter fingers.
Either way, I get the impression he's about to kill us.
Carry on. Only three more chambers to your big surprise. Oh, sorry. You solved it? Good. Good one. Good for you.
So, he's inexplicably happy all of a sudden, even though he should be going out of his mind with test withdrawal. And he's got a surprise for us. What did he find back there?